we still have to upgrade the ship. Well, sack it, we're gonna... The lag is not welcome.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked? Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. He's gone bar me if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He'll keep this trouble on himself.
He gives a damn. It's a Spackbeard. Why did I accidentally fire anyway? Hopefully they decide not to chase after me. I mean, I don't really appreciate the... So did you stop? Like, seriously, do you even see me? I'm actually detected, aren't I?
This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled.
Fast.
This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth, power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for?
Oh, wow. Need to repair the jackdaw, don't I? This is one of the things I don't really enjoy about Assassin's Creed 4. It's the naval. Ram strength, that might help us out a little bit. Reinforced ram. That's what I was hoping it would do.
Why? Because that might actually repair the damage to the hull.
It's a glitch, but it works in Rogue, so I'm just hoping for the best here. Someone tells me it worked. Haha, boy.
So, Jake was on a Fallout 4 binge. And Jake absolutely wrecked it. You know, Jake, the guy who's appeared on my channel before. He binged Fallout 4. And skipped a day of school because of it. And it actually entertains me to think that he did that. I mean, come on. Gotta understand that he's mad because it's Fallout 4 and he spent so long playing it that he actually didn't sleep and therefore he thought, I think he knew he just asked for a day off or something, but come on, gotta be fair to the guy. Like Queen Anne's Revenge? No, it's not Queen Anne's Revenge. How big is the area? Oh, the joke is on me. Look how big that area is. It's almost half the size of the bloody... the sector of the world. But it's not like I need to... you know... look very far now. Because that's the Queen Anne's Revenge. Oh, snap. I'm in...
Sailing into hell! Now, don't sail! Loose and grim too!
This is a very awkward. Don't go up there. Okay, good. Let's go. Right, okay. We're in the water now. How pleased are we? The fighting. What are you doing, Ed, with that, sir? Rescue survivors? Fight me, lad. For sure. Ow. Literally stopped and he's still with it. My Blackbeard hasn't taken a hit. That dog is just gonna drive my head in. Dennis drives my head in and he's a good boy when he wants to be. In a world without goals, or gold even, you might have been an hero. Whoa, okay. I hate when that happens, it really goes through me. So Jake did the Fallout binge and today I thought it was Monday. Well, today I thought it was Tuesday, and within an hour he already received the punishment for calling one of the teachers a paedophile.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up.
Back to my ship, back as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much.
The Queen Anne's Revenge. Okay, so first of all, this ship isn't that great, is it? And why is my... Why can't I have a decent quartermaster instead of this asshole? And what even kind of ship is this? It's like a... this is a mix between like several ships, surely. I can't get out of the mortars. Like seriously, what is it doing? Thanks, I'm not captain by the way, I'm just a... This is not a man of war by any stretch of the imagination. Don't even know what type of ship it is, this is a weird one, I guess. Penguins falling out of the sky. There, I said it. Penguins fall out of the sky. Believe what you will. You can't get out the mortar fire fast enough, and that just completely cripples the ship. But where's the jackdaw gone? This is not a jackdaw. Do I have mortars? No, I don't. Been so much easier had I had a mortar. Oh, this ship is so awful and hard to maneuver. It might genuinely be one of those really khaki men of war. But it's not, because it can't be. Gotta be joking, is it this easy? I say, is it obliterated? I mean, to get behind it and fire some rounds at it. Do not sink the ship you intend to board, then why did you give me three of those rounds? Well, that's a frigate then, surely. This doesn't look like anything. I do not remember this being part of the... I'm gonna be genuine here and say I don't remember this part of the mission. Or this part of the game.
It's easy as that.
A middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hines.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
1 month. So it's to Charlestown then. Be one of those. Where do I go to start the mission in Charlestown? Charlestown will be up here in like Florida.
The crew is an important resource aboard and keep their level high to... Okay, shut up. I get the picture. It's painted lovely.
So I remember the ending in the middle of it. I don't remember that ship being that sort of weird, awful shape. I'm in the middle of a lot. I'm in the middle of a naval. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Oh no, I'm gonna crash. If I crash, they would have detected me. I don't really feel like it. I mean, why did they even try to crash into me? It's a question I don't have time to answer. It's a small ship. Why do we always go to the small schooners? Siege of Charlestown. Let's do this!
Hey, old bonnet! Flying your own flag at last, yes! Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself. Well, that's grand. Yes, it's the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir. A fair good morrow to you.
There's a baby crying next door if you hear that. Sorry about that. I can't go around next door and say, shut your baby up, because it's crying all the time. And I get no sleep because they put it in the room right next to me. Ah, my luck. They were drilling in there this time last year. And through to August, from August last year. And now they've got a baby in there. And before that, they had a dog barking its head off. Its head off. So, I've never had time for rest.
How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms!
Blackbeard is scary, yes.
By Christ! This is my predicament. Kill ya? Or to press you into my servant? It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight. It's
So where's the medicine? We sent a party ashore to partner with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, says. I'll handle it. Give me a day.
A day? Why would you need a day? And why was Blackbeard yelling across the Charlestown, which was way across there?
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for. Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, well, they're stalling. Thinking up ways.
Oh, sod.
Car. Where they've gathered and hope for the best.
I know what I needed to do. Oh, not this again! I hate the missions which when you get like killed, it restarts with a bloody cutscene. Like,
aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What you thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already, so it's a good bet. Someone out there has prepared the medicine. Let's find where they've gathered. It's our best.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower.
Stop completely and utterly.
Come off the wind, son.
Okay. I just want to sew. I'm so bad they want to obliterate the watchtowers. I can see what area which I'm not supposed to be going into because, you know, it's yellow on the sea. What? Oh, what? What the actual? What? I didn't even press anything and just blew the entire thing up. Right. Okay. Well, here we are. We're gonna land and then go under here. Up there. There we go. That was a weird parkour thing. It's gonna give me the warning. Remain undetected thing in it. Pretty simple. I killed everyone, anyway. I like that, I was just like... The stealth in me is something special. Come on, you can... Aw, fuck! Please just get out the... We got out of my... Got out. He didn't stop, he kept moving.
The right Cthulhu. It's not. I don't understand what's going on.
They're getting away, Captain.
They'll have to go on without me. I'll be back with the medicines.
Aye, sir.
How did I know I'd end up having to jump off or something? I thought it was broken aft, but okay. Tail the rowboat. Gotta be blinking kidding. Don't worry, I can see him. I know where my rowboat friend is, and I am. It's not like they can see something that's hidden in shrubbery, and besides, they're gonna get eaten by something. They will be eaten by something. I swear, for sure, they're gonna get eaten. You will for sure be eaten. This is one of the few missions that's actually interesting in, well, interesting in a different, like, it's different sort of way. So, sneak, 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 kitty, sneak, 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 sneak. Of course I was detected. When was I ever not detected? When I could have stabbed him. He just, Edward just chose not to buy himself some time and now I'm all the way back at the start. Right, okay. Picking up pace. I like it.
Pace is what's needed, especially. They are noxious covens, apparently. No. Ah, oh, suck it.